Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Final Fantasy 15, just the story playthrough. There will not be a guarantee of uploads this week. I'm going to do my best to get them out at least every other day. It's finals week, and teacher actually opened up some stuff for kids that failed or are failing so they can have a chance, but he opened them up for everybody because he said it wouldn't be fair if he just opened them up. So I got to work on some of that stuff, see if I can bring my grade up a little bit. I'm on the fringe of all A's, and so I should probably take advantage of this so I can get all A's. So that's the situation. After Friday, my cousin graduates with her master's on Friday, and she's like a sister to me, so I got to go to that. Probably starting Saturday or Sunday, I'll be back to daily, because then I got 3 weeks off, and I'm working not too much over vacation. I guess we could get in the car and start driving here while I explain all this. So let's go there. 3-minute drive, not bad. That gives me enough time to talk. But, like I was saying, I have that stuff, and then I have 3 weeks off for Christmas break, which is a lot less than last year. Last year I had 5 weeks. But it's no big deal, and then should be able to get right back to my grind, posting daily. Hopefully we get the New Game Plus here soon. I did not see an update, I didn't check today, but I don't think there was an update today, so I don't think it came out yet. There was some word that was going to be a while till it came out, like January, but I don't know. I also didn't fix the regalia. I'll get to it eventually, or we might just drive with a beat up regalia, but yeah, I can't wait for that. I need to figure out if I'm going to be playing any other games or what games I'm going to do. I'm not sure if I'm going to post the rest of those dream battles for Final Fantasy A King's Tale. I might get to them after this week is over, but this is my real goal. This is still kind of we're still going through the story in this. With that, those are just the dream battles. I'll probably finish them up once I'm on break. I think I'm just chilling Saturday at home. I was going to do a couple of things with a couple of friends, but we actually got a bunch of snow Monday, so they got their final exams moved to Saturday, which sucks. I didn't have any finals yesterday, so that really worked out well for me, because I don't have to take a final on Saturday. But we had some stuff planned, but since they have their finals, we probably won't be doing it, so I'll probably just be hanging out at home. It's going to be a late night on Friday, because I got to drive. It's like 3.5 hours to get there for her graduation, and then I got to drive all the way home that night. I was going to spend the night, but like our whole family's going, so there's not room for all of us, so we got to drive back home. Because at the beginning it was just me, and I was just going to chill on her couch. But I can't do that, because we have way too many people, and we're taking my grandma down there, and so she can't really like be sleeping on a couch. So I should be back Saturday, or I should be back Friday night, and that means Saturday I can grind it out, because there's a Christmas party, there's like a boat Christmas party that I don't really ever go to, but some of my family's going, so everybody should be out of the house. Should just be me. I'll be done with school, ready to play some Xbox, because I'm not going to be able to play that much. So I'll probably turn on the second TV and put it on some college basketball, I'd assume, and then I can really grind out some videos, get that stuff ready, and get it prepared for the next week. Get it all prepared and stuff like that. But I'm only working Tuesdays and Thursdays, I believe, over my Christmas break. I didn't want to work on the weekends because I want to watch college football. I don't want to work on Christmas Eve or New Year's Eve. Like, that just is a horrible shift. It's on the weekends this week, which makes it even worse. So, I just told them, yeah, I'm not working, so I'll work Tuesdays, Thursdays. And they were cool with it, so I have no complaints there. My work's actually pretty cool. They're really willing to just help you out. If you don't want to work, you don't have to.
So how about a breather?
To a certain extent. Like, you can't just never show up to work. But I mean, like, if you need a day off, they give it to you. You know, if you want to have a lighter work schedule, they'll give it to you. So it's actually a really nice place to work. But I should have a bunch of time this Christmas break, is what I'm trying to say, I guess. All I'm going to be doing is hanging out with friends, watching football and basketball, and maybe some hockey, but watching that stuff, and then playing Xbox. I do have a friend who I haven't played with in forever, and so he's going to be on playing Gears 4, so I'll be playing that. Maybe I'll record a couple of things on that. But most of all, we're just going to be playing Final Fantasy. I'm getting Dishonored 2. I haven't been buying a lot of games because college kind of ruins the... I can't just sit here and play Xbox all day because of college. But my dad was asking me what I wanted, and I couldn't think anything. So he's just going to be getting me a couple games and, like, a gift card because he likes to wrap stuff for me. I don't know, novelty of... having a kid so you can wrap stuff, but so I'm gonna be getting Dishonored 2. I'm gonna test it out, make sure I like it before I start anything. We could fight that thing, but I'm not gonna mess with it. Can you jump? No, you can't. That snake is so annoying to I'm stuck. But the point of that, well, I'm gonna be getting Dishonored 2, so we might be playing that here. I hate this part. Okay, we're gonna skip all them. So the issue is, I'm used to having my stuff from my other save, which I've really been grinding on to get it ready for New Game Plus, which it almost is. I think all my characters are in the 80s now. I think Noctis is 86 and everybody else is 84?
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in.
But I'm not entirely sure how,
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like not entirely sure how much longer it's gonna take me.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Because monsters like war.
And there's our warm welcome. Gotcha!
Now we go.
I really hate this dungeon. That's why. That's not the right way.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
I'm sure there's something if we look.
But we're gonna be doing. I forget how to get through this dungeon. Okay, that's where. Okay, I was going the right way. We're gonna be doing like a semi speed run through here if I can remember how to do it. Not necessarily a speed run, but. Minimal combat.
Really?
Let's pick that up. I'm not 100% sure I remember how to do this, but I am gonna do my best. Oh, you come over here. Okay, I gotta fight this. God dang it, I didn't get my block off in time. Hey guys, you wanna help here?
Die on me.
I had the worst AI glitch the other night while I was playing. My guys just wouldn't attack. I literally just had to fight the enemy by myself because they wouldn't attack it. It was the most ridiculous thing I'd ever seen in this game. They were just standing around me, not moving, not attacking. They just kept. They would only move when I moved away from them, and they would just come right back. I can't get this stupid thing. Okay, let's just do this.
Hi there, opening.
Try this.
It should be dead.
Sorry.
No, it's not. Yes, it is.
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
There are some parts in this game that I don't like this dungeon. And I don't like chapter 13. Is it? I think it's chapter 13. But those are the only real things that I don't like in this game. There's a couple other, like, post-game things that I don't like, but...
This,
I did not see that coming.
Alright, here is where I get confused. There's a crack I need to squeeze through, I think.
Did you double check?
Triple checked.
Then we're done.
Where to next?
Let's see. Is this it? Okay, I think I come up here. No, this isn't right. Hold on, I'll get this figured out. There's somewhere to slide across. I forget where it is, though. It's really easy to...
If I may, don't ask.
Yep, we're lost.
Don't answer. Don't know where we came from? Don't know where we're going.
Well, that is the definition of this dungeon. I don't know where I'm going. Don't know where I came from, either. I don't think... Is it over here? Oh, wait. I think I got it. I don't know what it's looking up at. Okay, is...
Came to a dead end.
And? You find anything?
Nothing but ice.
Cool.
Okay, maybe this is a dead end. Hey, this isn't anything. Alright, this is always fun when I can't figure this out. Real quick, let me check my audio. It sounds quieter to me. No, I don't. Doesn't look like I changed it. I was paranoid. I think my mix amp is just turned down, but where? Okay, this is where I came from. It can't be over here. Alright, let's go back this way. I can't wait until I have this memorized so I never have to worry about doing this again. Swear there's like a crack or a thing that you walk on. I can't find it. This game is so frustrating when it comes to this. Let me open this. Don't see any gaps we can squeeze through. It's so weird coming onto this save file and looking at my health, because my health on my main save, I guess I'll call it, I have like 8,000, so, okay. Alright, game. Is it down there? Okay, you want to get up, so you go this way. Alright, let's try that. Huh? Dude, this is... I'm gonna be so annoyed when I figure this out, because I know it's easy. I wish you could just jump up that. Okay, so if you come back... Where are we on the map now?
What?
This is the dead end. Alright. That's a dead end.
I did not
enemies spawn down here, but let me see. Doesn't look like there's... Okay, doesn't look like I missed anything down here. Let's come back over here. Okay, so it's not down there. It's just the process of elimination. Eventually I'll figure this out. Hold up. Okay, I really actually wish I wouldn't have figured that out, but that works too. Because I think this is where I need to be. Yeah, this is where I need to... Oh, no, maybe it's not. Yeah, no, 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 this is not where I would need to be. What? What is it wanting? Okay. Alright, here we go. That was weird. Elemancy. Need more fire. Now where is it trying? Okay. Alright. Here we go.
My mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go.
Okay, I just completely messed up overall there. I know exactly what I did wrong.
What I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey.
All right.
Knock-knock. Can it ever be easy?
Never. Where's the fun in that?
Oh, crap. Move, move. Hold on. Where? Let's do fire. I thought that'd do more damage. I hate this stupid mind flayer.
You sure you can handle this?
You bet. I'll prove it.
Prompto and his no health. I set myself on fire. What is going on, dude?
Prompto's barely hanging on.
Let me kill this kill.
Let it be done. That's crossing the line.
Prompto, you're up.
All right, let's just do this.
Gladio.
There we go.
Sure.
Nice one.
Oh, we've got more.
It's nothing.
Great.
No good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to break things up in here.
Hurry up before
Are we alright?
Getting by.
Get me out of the corner. Prompto. Oh my god. Oh, it's in the Castle Mark Tower. That area, they have an area in Castle Mark where it's just, a couple areas where it's just a cluster F, dude. You gotta be kidding me. Great. Prompto, I just wanna let Prompto die. He's so useless.
Gladio seems a bit tough.
Prompto!
Okay, shoot him.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Prompto, you're up.
Gosh, we're doing no damage.
You ready?
I need to start using my magic. There's no reason to hold on to it.
Say your prayers.
Oh my gosh, stop grabbing me! Prompto! Just piss me off how little health you have. Okay, there's one down.
I'm impressed.
Okay, shoot him again.
Oh, hi there, opening.
How did I miss? Stop with this stupid grabbing crap.
Does this mean we can go back outside?
Thought it would never end.
Right after I get this royal tomb. Oh, oh no, this is the good one. I love this weapon. Alright, so we've unlocked the Armiger Arsenal of Royal Arms. When the circular, okay, the bar fills his Noctic's attacks and defense, and all his abilities are strengthened while the Royal Arms are activated. Okay. Let's go ahead and do exactly what they said. Let's get our experience first. Alright, not bad. We should level up from that. No, not yet. Hold on.
Knocked. You okay? What did I? What was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disc of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Okay. Let's go ahead and head to Ascension for the Armiger. Temporarily boost. Okay, so we already have that. What is this? Oh, you don't have everything unlocked? Okay, let me grab this, because this ability is really helpful. What's the final one? Gain AP for Conjure. Okay. Yeah, that's enough to level us twice, maybe. Yeah, it looks like maybe just once. I wanted to check one thing before we headed out of here. Where does this take you? Is there like Oh.
What's this?
What's what?
No dice, won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door, like from the video games.
Or that.
This is post-game stuff. It's like really end game. It's like end game dungeons. Because you have to clear out Castle Mark and all of these other different dungeons that are level 50s and 60s and stuff like that. And then I think these are like level 70 or 80 dungeons, mostly for weapons and stuff like that. But let's go ahead and get back out of here and head to Lestalem. And then after we go to Lestalem, we'll call it an episode. And like I said, maybe look out for a video tomorrow. Not going to guarantee anything. And then if not, just look for it the next day. Should be able to get these bad boys pumped out at least one every other day until I'm done with finals. Usually I don't need to study for finals as much as I do this time. Oh, the car's already here.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity.
Okay, well, let's just stay here. We'll get the 1.2 times multiplier. I'm not trying to be optimal in this playthrough anyway. But usually, like I was gonna say, I don't need to study for my finals that much. I really don't need to study them for this time, but I feel like I should complete the straight A semester. If I didn't show up for any of my finals, I would still pass every class except one. One of the finals is worth 400 points. I don't know why. That's so retarded. Like, why is it? It's worth 40% of my grade. Why? It really pisses me off that it's worth 40%. I'm like, really? Yeah, we'll all get to level 18. Noctis almost got to 19. Photography got leveled up. Well, it's been a while since I...
Man, this place was crawling with nasties.
Ooh, item. Oracle Ascension coin. Alright, let's head on back to Lestalem. And then we can pretty much call it an episode. I'm trying to think, are we getting ready to head to Altitia? Are we already at that point? Actually, I didn't actually think it was like this, but you can really power your way through this pretty quickly, which is really nice. Didn't think it was too power through. I'm interested when people start speedrunning this to watch that. That'll be something that really interests me when people speedrun this. I'm assuming someone's going to have to. It's probably like a 5 hour. You could probably do it in 4 or 5 hours, I'd assume. With the infinite stamina and there's probably some different skips that people can do, so I'm actually pretty interested when someone good finally actually speedrun this. I looked it up. There are a couple of speedruns, but the speedrun is like 13 hours. I'm like, that can't even be close to what the world record will be. I really enjoy watching speedruns. I don't like doing speedruns, but I enjoy watching them.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Alright, let's head on to the hotel. I probably should get good at that sprinting thing, but I hate having the stamina bar on the screen. It annoys me so much. It's like in a horrible spot. Like, why not put it down on the side or something?
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Oh no, I know what's coming up next.
Not again.
What's the matter? You alright?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
All right, so now our objective is to head to the Outlook, so let's go over there. I think I know what part this is now. Yes, yep, this is the part. Yep, first time we gotta talk to this asshat.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
Like, you do know he's standing right there. He can hear you.
On ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles. A convoy of sorts, shall we?
I wish you would get run over by a convoy.
hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Oh, but it is. I used to have, I don't any, well, I still get them, but not as bad. But when I was a lot younger, I used to get migraines all the time, like twice a week. It's awful. Now headaches, you know, like most people complain about headaches, and I just am like, it doesn't even affect me. It doesn't even faze me. Like, I have them, I know I have them, and obviously they don't feel, they're not a comfortable thing to have, but it's just whatever to me now. It's not even like a big deal when I have a headache. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. I'll catch you guys in the next one where we will follow Arden in his car, which is actually not a bad looking car. But I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.